this is completely out of control. The numbers are staggering. You're talking about millions and millions of illegals who have come into our country, and they're being sent throughout, distributed throughout the nation. Some of them with notices not to return again, supposedly to an immigration judge, for a decade. It is not a sustainable situation. Everyone knows it, and what I emphasized on the floor today is that the President of the United States needs to step up and fulfill his statutory obligation. He has a responsibility to fix the catastrophe that their actions specifically have created. It is by design. I made reference on the floor today that during the Obama administration, by way of comparison, they detained 82% of the illegals who came across the border just a few years ago. Right now, the Biden administration is releasing 85%. How do you go from 82% detained to 85% released and it not be a deliberate action? It is. And that's why Secretary Alejandro Mayorkas is going to be impeached. The House Homeland Security Committee finished that work, completed it about 1:15 a.m. last night, this morning, and that is a necessary job that is overdue. We'll be moving that to the House floor expeditiously, and the House will do its job. We'll do our job. We'll continue to do our job, the House Republican majority, and we're calling upon the President to use his very clear, very obvious statutory authority that he has right now and has had since the day he walked into the office to fix this mess. He's taken 64 specific actions, executive orders and through his administration, to create the chaos, and we need it to end.